For New at 5, a man is now in custody in connection to a February murder in Prichard. Xavier Davis is accused of shooting and killing George Page III at a convenience store on Dunlap Circle. This is a bit of what Davis had to say on his way to jail this afternoon.
Sorry to my family. I'm sorry we went like that. I'm sorry it ever happened. I'm sorry, Auntie Steph. I love y'all. Didn't know that. I still got a heart.
Police say Davis and Page were arguing before the shooting.